Come, my son. I have something to share with you. In the Indian way, you have been chosen to carry the flute. You must teach love, kindness, and spiritual understanding to all people. You are a special person. You now have a responsibility to our people, to yourself, and to others. You must carry the flute with you at all times and play your songs so that all may feel the same joy in their hearts that we feel in ours. Now go, my son, and share the love that is carved into your red cedar flute. Lila wawash telaka.